Santos declined our multiple requests for an interview, so we met up with him in the basement of the Capitol.
Congressman, there are a lot of people that we've talked to that say that you have a problem with the truth. What do you say to them? What do you want your constituents to know about you? What do you say to some of your constituents who say that they want you to resign?
He offered no responses, so we asked Congressman Santos what we asked everyone else.
Who is George Santos?
We do